been saying that, and I've been not giving up, but at the same time, it's 12:30. Alright, I need to take a minute, guys. I'll be right back. Sorry about that, guys. I just had to get up and stretch around a bit. I'm 63 Sandshrews in. They're so hard to find. Alright, let's keep going. 12:30. I'll go till 1. I can't go any later than 1. God! I was this close to stopping. What? Demon, are you here, man? Demon, are you still in the chat, man? I don't think you guys realize just how close I was to quitting. Oh my god, man. I was so close to quitting. Oh my god, I was so close to quitting this freaking game. That's friggin' awesome. Honestly, that's freaking awesome. Alright, we gotta catch this thing. Holy freak, man. Like that is just insane. That is 3 shinies tonight. First one was Meowth, and it was encounter 50. Then it was encounter 61 for Igglybuff, and now it's 65 for Sandshrew. Alright, let's go to Gengar. So, I should be able to hypnosis that Sandshrew. I can't believe I found that. Alright, so let's hypnosis Sandshrew. Alright, there we go, we got the hypnosis. I think I'm gonna use an Ultra Ball on this one. Okay, gotta get that Sandshrew right here. Okay, get this one out. Alright, there we go. The other one can't call another one. I'm just gonna. Ah, I woke up! Don't you friggin' call a friend. That's right. Hypnosis. Let's go. Let's get it to sleep again. Thank you. Yeah, I think that was Encounter 65, because 64 was what it was prior. I'm pretty sure, unless I have it in my mind that it's not. I don't know. I've lost count, to be honest with you. Alright, let's take a look to see what kind of Sandshrew this is. Okay, didn't give a nickname, so let's see here. Snowcloak. Careful. Not really that good. Oh well. Shiny is a shiny, right? So let's go to the Pokemon Center.